James Cebulski here for EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey here in Glendale, and for an organization that has seen a lot of flux, it finally seems that they're on the right path here, Ray.
The track they're on seems like the right one. They've drafted well. They've put lots of young kids in place to be a really successful team going forward.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Coyotes start with possession as we are now underway. Arizona's got it in the offensive zone. Arizona's got the puck against the half wall. Takes that pass back at the point. Quick feed to Demers. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Picked up along the wall by Keller. Here's an opportunity. Comes up with the stop. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. Puck grabbed by Klingberg.
Oh, Bishop can handle the puck, and he can stop it, too. One of the league's better goaltenders.
Dallas has it against the half wall. Puts it on net. Long jam in front. That's broken up. Arizona's across the blue line. Here's a shot. Makes the save. Dallas with a big defensive zone faceoff. Pavelski's taking it from his own end. There's the whistle as the puck hits out of play. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Arizona's got the puck against the boards. Feeds it down low. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Puck scooped up by Sekera. Here's a short pass to Pavelski. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Schmaltz looks around. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Dumps it in. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Dallas has it in the offensive end. Slides the puck down low. Dallas plays it against the boards. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Puck picked up by Goligoski.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Has won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with it. Taken along the wall by Grabner. He carries the puck up along the wing. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Grabner's got it deep in the offensive end. Nearing the point. Grabner's dragging it along the line. With the tip, deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Throws it on goal with the stop.
Kemper's able to make the save as we see here. This is a good scoring chance, but he's in good position.
Dallas will go to work here in the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender. Demers carries it through the neutral zone. In close! Big time stop! Dallas will play it from behind the net. Dallas steps inside. There's a shot! Stopped by the goaltender. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck to Stepan. Moves it to Keller. Keller's got it against the boards. Takes the feed. Blast from the point! Blocked in front. And now it's grabbed by Sagan. Arizona's got control of it now here in the offensive end. He scores! Clayton Keller! His teammate's Colin Kelsey comes up with a big goal!
That's a ghastly defensive turnover. It gives the shooter all kinds of time, and he has time to pick his spot. Top bins.
Arizona's on the board. They lead it 1-0.
I can't believe this game's going to end 1-0. So that first goal gives you a head start into what I hope is a pretty offensive game.
Dallas is in the offensive zone. Dallas on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Klingberg. Nice save off the tender's pad. He's got a step. And that's turned aside by Bishop. Here in the back half of this period, 1-0 the score. Sagan's won it in their own end. Arizona's ready to go on the attack. On the attack along the boards. Shoots it, gets in front of it. Sagan's got it in the defensive end. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. Off a stick. Ekman Larson's got control of it now behind the cage. Carries it in. Into the corner of the attacking area. Knocked away. Dallas gains a hold of it. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Lets it go. Comes up with the stop. The Coyotes gain possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Demers. Up along the wing. Puts it on goal. Way too much congestion blocks that. Shot. That goes off a twig. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Fadun stick handling in his own zone. Dallas plays it along the wing. Centering pass. Off the stick. Late goings of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Stepan's won it off the faceoff. Goligoski's got it along the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. And that banks off a stick with the stop. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. The horn sounds and the first period comes to an end. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game.
Fans, take a look to the sky. The whole team, Devlin, is loaded with prizes. And in your way, all intermission.
40 minutes of regulation still to play. We're looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Dallas has to look at the way this game's been played so far and realize they've got way more to give. They're not going to get back in this game playing like this.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Dallas takes possession off the draw. And now he tries to get it across to Lindell. Into the corner now. Taken by Kessel. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Shoots it, denied by the goaltender. Dallas has it in their own end. Grabbed along the boards by Lindell. Up the neutral zone now. Along the half wall with the puck. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end.
The Coyotes have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
Heads to the back of the net. And now he moves it to Ekman Larson. Puck grab by Sagan. And makes the save. Arizona's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Dvorak's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Edvin Larson. Just wide of the net. Scooped up along the wall by Demers. Shot just wide. He grabs the puck here at the point. Drives it to the front of the net. Shuts him down. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalies get the blocker up to make the save.
Still lots of time left in the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Dallas has it near the wall. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Arizona's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Dallas has possession of it now. And there's the save. Demers plays it against the boards. Here's a shot. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. When the goaltender gets into the butterfly, he's just trying to take away as much of the net as he can. He's got lots covered, not enough as he gets beaten for a tally.
Got a two-goal lead now. Do you subscribe to the theory a good defense is a good offense?
100%, in particular the way that the game is played these days. Too easy to call penalties against you if you sit back. I say play in the other end.
Quick snap! Gets a piece of it with the blocker! Picked up along the wall by Richardson. Handles the puck at the point. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Scoops up the puck in front of the net, trying to clear the zone. Dowling's going to play it against the half wall. From the slot, wrist shot, big save. Long lead pass to Hinostroza. Arizona's got the puck along the boards. The Coyotes have the puck now. Pass back to the point. Centered out in front. Here's a shot, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Moves close to the point. Back at the point, they set it up.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Moves it quickly over to Hinostroza. Oh, what a good opportunity right there.
You don't get many chances. You want to finish them off, so he'll be a little frustrated as he heads back up ice.
Goligoski's carrying it ahead. Quick pass to Kessel. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. From the backhand in front, stopped by the goaltender. Arizona's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Stepan's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall and makes the save. And now he moves it quickly to Chychrun. Dallas looks to break out in their own end. Quick feed to Ben. Into the offensive end now. Handles it along the blue line. Arizona's got the puck. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Slides it across. Off target.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Now a quick pass to Sagan. And that one's stopped. And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir. Just here in the late stages of this frame, 2-0 is the score. Soderbergs won a big draw on their own end. Osterley's got it on the offensive end. Here he is, shot right in front, turns it away. Arizona's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Hintz has it in their own end. Taken along the wall by Klingberg. Moves it over to Pavelski. Sends it in on the attack. Arizona's got a hold of it along the wall.
Last minute of play.
Lets it fly. Misses wide.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Grabs control of it at the point. Right out front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Kraus. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 2-0 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment.
Check our website out.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Dallas will have to rethink the way that they've gone about this game so far. They've done nothing but chase the puck for two periods, and they're losing because of it.
Moves it to Ekman-Larsson. Looks to set up at the point now. Puts one on net. Nothing.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
And he gains the zone here. Oh, and he wants to get that one back as the stick breaks on the play. Puts it on net. And that one's turned away. Great reflexes. Another save. Dallas takes possession along the wall.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Takes it across the blue line. Move to the middle. Wrist shot from the slot. Comes up with the stop.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance. Demers kind of wandered around for the last part of that shift. He was banged up in the first part. Now he's got to find a way to get off the ice. Demers is going to head back to the locker room for an evaluation and some treatment. A lower body injury is taking him out of the game.
We'll see if we can get an update from the medical staff here. Here they come on the attack. Shot makes the save. The Coyotes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends the pass over. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. Moves with the puck at the corner. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Hjalmarsson's got it behind his own net. Looking to make something happen at center. Let's it go, and he comes up with it. Puck picked up by Dvorak. Oh, and another big stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Picked up along the boards by Ekman-Larsson. Dallas looks to attack. Steps in front of the shot. Slides the puck over to Schmaltz. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Shot! Oh, you can't miss that.
Somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Grabbed along the boards by Heiskanen. Save made by the goalie. Arizona's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Wicked stop by the goaltender. Arizona's gained possession along the boards. Richardson's got it across the line. Richardson's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Hinostroza with the stop. And now it's grabbed by Grabner. Big stop by the keeper. Puck dumped in. Arizona's got the puck along the wall. The Stars carry it along the wall. Flips it up the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Scooped up along the wall by Janmark. Big save by the goaltender once again. Puck dumped in, and they'll complete a line change. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. And he slides it quickly to Ben. Ben's got it in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
That's an important time, of course, to make that stop. You've got the lead. You don't want to start letting it melt away.
Well past the midway mark of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Dallas takes possession off the faceoff. Rips it, makes the save, and putting out the fire in front. Chychrun swooping in on the attack. And now he angles it across to Osterley. Picked up along the wall by Osterley. Dallas has it in the open ice. Dallas has it against the half wall. Takes the pass. Stopped by the goaltender. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. Taken along the wall by Heiskanen. Dallas gains control of the puck. Radulov's got it into offensive territory. Skates in behind the cage. Lets it fly. And that's off the iron!
Dallas can't get any closer. A real...
Scores! He stayed with it and buries the rebound!
So close to closing the book on this shutout. He just can't quite catch up to this one. And the shutout bid is gone.
Dallas is right back into this one, Ray.
They never really gave up here, James. I've liked the way that they've pushed even down two. Now they've got a little momentum.
Taken by Klingberg. Lindell's got it along the wing. Nice pass. Gets in front of it. Puck grabbed by Ulmerson. Carries it across the line. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Denies him again.
Bishop tracked that puck so well, he's right there to make the save.
Another stop by the goaltender.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Quick pass to Klingberg. The sense of urgency has really set in. They pulled the goalie. The extra attacker's out. Wrist one in front. Stones him in front.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Reads the play and forces the turnover. Arizona's ready to go on the attack. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Picked up along the boards. And there's the insurance marker, much needed for them on this night.
It's amazing how many times a guy misses an empty net, but this one he puts between the pipes. That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
The Coyotes make their way back to center ice, probably breathing a little easier here now, Ray.
Pretty much puts this to bed. The empty netter gives them a little bit more of a comfortable lead.
Puck scooped up by Heiskanen. And there's the whistle. Icing is the call, which I gotta say is like almost the equivalent of a tie. Who likes icing?
It might be the most boring play in hockey, but you get an offensive zone faceoff.
Hey, there's a victory. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
score is they didn't turn it over much at all.
We hear the term puck possession an awful lot in today's game. They maximize their opportunities. And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.